All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. How do I get this to work? Who put this here? Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing? Always on time. Okay, that's all of them. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. This will definitely come in handy. Find a way out. How did this place get so big?
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blood. blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
Where the hell did he go?
In the morning. Or in the morning. You'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it. There's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
So I was going to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid keys. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was taking my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy, because if he finds out I lost my keys, I'm out of here. have a mind to talk to Mr. Chu about all this, I really do. But then again, I have to admit, Mr. Chu's got his own peculiarities.
Like me. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind singing and my nose closed.
Should do it.
Must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss. I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Hear me, Bendy! Arise from the darkness!
in here. Come out and show yourself. Getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Something blocking the door. Gotta be a way through. Better get overtime for this. Thank you.
new fly in my endless web. Come along now. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Boris! Oh, you scare me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams. There's a whole twisted world out here. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from this inky womb, I was a wiggling, mug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy-weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. For too long, and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Have you met him? The Ink Demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle. Paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
This one's empty.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back. Gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Thank you.
back my equipment, please. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Thank you.
hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you.
The old grind.
Light, if you don't want trouble. Just bring me back the pieces. Bring them to me, now!
In.
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Thank you.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Definitely something missing here.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
So that's how it works. I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this. Thank you.
I see you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf. Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
It's good for you. He always finds me. Oh no. I just want to go home. When do we go home? When do we go home?
Introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bertie, like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park, bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement belong to me, and to me alone.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
These guys down the warehouse get to play games all day while I'm stuck cleaning up after them. They keep locking themselves out of their own back room. So I said it to a little guy that says, "You're smart, right? Here's an idea. Why not rig these games to knock open the door if you win? It'll be fun for you guys, and it saves me the trip down here every day. They went for it like a dog to pot roast. I tell ya, if these guys don't stop realizing who the real genius is, I'm out of here."
Rescue party.
That's one. I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Thank you.
spark of a build, a centerfold of attractions, each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out, trample me to the dust, and forget me? No! This is my park, my glory. You may think I'm wrong, but I'm still here.
Thank you.
reading in every message. Keep railing on that, dead?
Dreaming, dreaming, dreaming. People just eat up that kind of slump.
What? Still on? Turn it off, damn it!
Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
What has she done to you?
I know that song.
Everyone knows that song. Who are you? Why are you here?
I was invited by an old friend. And now I can't leave.
Then you know more than we do. One minute, we don't even exist. Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Down here, strangers aren't good things. How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry. I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So, they call me Alice. But I'm no angel. You go back and rest. We'll talk again later. It's only for a few hours. No need to worry. I won't go far. Only up to level 6. Just stay here. Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise. Henry? Here. You must be hungry. Sorry, it's all we have. I know you're watching me. It's just a little creepy.
You're the one that writes on the walls.
We all do. For some poor souls down here, it's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you, pull you back. That's how I met Tom. I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
He just seems to respond to it.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Let me show you something. A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message. Right there, in plain sight. So I kept looking and found more and more messages everywhere in the studio. But you can't see them with your eyes. Only through this. Take a look. I don't know who's leaving them, but I think they know how to get out of here.
Where does it all lead to?
Nowhere. I followed them for a long time. Just leads me in circles. I don't think I meant to leave this place, Henry. But maybe you are.
Alice. Please let me out of here.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I think you're the hope I've been waiting for. Go to sleep. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Really stupid, Tom. You shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's only a matter of time before he finds us here. Right outside the door.
What's going on?
He's coming. We have to move on. Tom, we have to let him out.
Sounds like something stuck in the paddle wheel.
Close. You're lucky we were in the neighborhood.
Was that him?
I don't think so. The searchers and the lost ones built this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay. Now that he's gone, looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready. Watch out! Here they come! All of them. But you never know where they're gonna crawl out of next. Probably best if we stay together from now on. Henry? Think you can lead the way?
Interesting.
Always on time. Not these guys again. I better stay out of sight.
Works. A lot of dreams will come true. And I want you to be a part of it.
I want you to bring Alice to life once again. What do you say?
Get overtime for this. Always on time.
Thank you.
lodging in.
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
How did you get down here?
It pays to carry a rope. You should try it.
Look, I know where we have to go, but it's not going to be pleasant. The Ink Demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You want to go to his lair? Are you crazy? That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door. But it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, a crowbar, some kind of counterbalance. Huh. Well, that works too. I guess.
Desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Quiet. Don't make any noise. See any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. Even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
They could have at least given me a weapon.
Okay.
own hands. A lump of clay can turn to me if you strangle it with enough enthusiasm. Look what we built. We created life itself, Henry. Not just on a silver screen, but in the hearts of those we entertain with our fancy moving pictures. But when the tickets stopped selling, when the next big thing came along, only the monsters remained. Shadows of the past. But you can save them, Henry. You can peel it all away. You see, there's only one thing Bendy has never known. He was there for his beginning. But he's never seen the end.
The end.
Henry! So soon. I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me. But I know. You have questions. You always do. The only important question is this. Who are we, Henry? I thought I knew who I was. But the success starved me. Nothing left but lines on a page. In the end, we followed two different roads of our own making. You, a lovely family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder. Henry, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Another one, Uncle Joey.
Thank you. Thank you.